Today we will learn about the trigonometric ratios of an angle. So what is the trigonometric ratio of an angle? So the definition is the study of some ratios of sides of right angle triangle, right angle triangle with respect to its acute angle. The study of some ratios of side of right angle triangle with respect to acute angle. जो right angle triangle होता है उसमें जो acute angle है उसके हिसाब से जो angles उसके हिसाब से जो triangle है उसके sides के जो ratios है उसके बारे में study करना है. So for example this one is the right angle triangle A B and C. So the acute angle, for example, this one is angle A is the acute angle. This one side is hypotenuse. This one side is opposite side. Opposite side to angle. यहाँ पे आप लोगों को दिख रहा होगा कि एंगल A की ऑपोजिट साइड एंड दिस वन इज एडजेसेंट साइड टू एंगल A और ये साइड जो आप लोगों को दिख रही है वो एंगल A की एडजेसेंट साइड है. सो द ट्रिग्नोमेट्रिक ratios of an angle are as follows. अब हम यहां पे trigonometric ratios of angle के बारे में देख रहे हैं. जो एंगल A के हिसाब से हमें मिलेगा तो फर्स्ट साइन A. So the sine A, what is sine A? The sine A is the opposite side. Sine A is opposite side to angle A by hypotenuse. So the opposite side of angle A is AB, and here we write AB, and the hypotenuse side is AC. Then here we write AC. The second is cos A. So cos A means adjacent side to angle A by hypotenuse. So here we write adjacent side to angle A by hypotenuse. So adjacent side to angle A is BC. So B C by hypotenuse side is A C. After that third one is tan A. So tan A is opposite side to angle A by adjacent side to angle A. So opposite side to angle A is AB. By adjacent side to angle A is BC. After that the fourth one is quad A. So quad A means adjacent side to angle A divided by opposite side to angle A. Lateral side means BC and opposite side to angle A means AB. After that, fifth one is cosec A. Then cosec A means 1 upon sin A. Then sin A is AB by AC. Then here you write 1 upon AB by BC. Then here you write BC by AB. And the last one is sec A. Sec A means 1 by cos A. So what is 1 by cos A? So cos A means BC by AC. Then 1 by BC by AC. Then here you write AC by BC. Here we find these 6 are the trigonometric ratios of an angle. And in next lecture we solve the example related this topic. Here we end the lecture. We will meet you soon. Bye to all of you. Thanks.